I think when people are looking at products, they look at it from a much more holistic perspective today. And what I mean by holistic is, people don't like it when things are overpackaged, and they think about things like sustainability, and they think about life cycle analysis, and how do you get something to market without doing harm to the environment? And I think that companies that can figure out, hey, how do I get my product to market and also have a secondary life, let's say, for that package, or do something right for society with respect to ensuring that the package is recyclable or easily recyclable, which, there's a lot of different definitions of recyclability. But I just think there is people understand more today that there's no such thing as an infinite resource. And this one world that we all share, we all need to protect it.